But I'm not at 1:30 going to send the three girls out to go have lunch.
Max, come here. Max. Get up, Max. No, go to bed. Go to bed. Go to bed. Max, where are you going?
Hey, Patty?
Yeah.
This is for Cindy.
Okay. You can bring it in.
My hands are full.
Hang on. She is, isn't she? Now that she's figuring out where to put her feet, she's not nearly as rough, is she?
Does she want the gate cut or does she?
Yes, please.
Just put that thing through it. Yeah, you're gonna have to pick it up a little. The gate. There you go. Thanks for pushing me. Well, I was gonna have you both sit down. Oh, okay.
Either that or Brendan could be a gentleman and stand up and let the two girls sit.
Good job.